Berryhill had just one thing on their mind when they took the field against Cascia Hall, and that was some revenge for a 24-6 loss in week number 4. The Chiefs knew they would have to play a near-perfect game, and their first half was pretty darn good. That was until Garrett Waller forced the fumble, scooped it up, and scored on the 5-yard return. That TD came with less than 2 minutes to play in the second quarter. But Berryhill's Tyler Brown returned the kickoff 44 yards close to midfield. Then on first down, Brown found Cody Johnson for 41 yards. Johnson didn't want to go down. The sixth-ranked Chiefs would miss a field goal, though, and the first half ended with top-ranked Cascia Hall ahead 7-0. In the third quarter, it was the commando defense that came up with another big play. Mikey Sutton intercepted the screen pass at the 37-yard line. Sutton's pick was one of 5 turnovers that Cascia would force on the night. 2 plays later, Steven Rouse off the play fake fired a perfect strike to A.Z. Moyer for the touchdown. Still in the third quarter, Daniel Zabinski gained 30 yards on the carry. Then on the very next play, Seth Caldwell collected 30 more. Same drive on the first play of the fourth quarter, Caldwell would score on the short run. Cascia has now won 41 straight games, which is just one shy of the state 11-man record held by Aiden.